Ladies and gentlemen, this Triple Threat contest, which is a Hell in a Cell, is a number one contention match for the IT strap. Best of luck to all competitors.
Good. Bam! Vega goes by. face in the eye. With DDT. Vega from behind. Michaels has the arm. Series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Michaels controlling the waist. Now you have to watch out for Michaels. That patented super kick of his can strike at any time. What a shot. Rodriguez squeezing down on the head. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Vega controlling the arm. A sick dick breaker. Shawn Michaels has been through so many wars here in the WWE. There are very few men with the experience and the pride of a heartbreak kid. You're in trouble now. What's he going to do here? And can he counter? Is he going to submit to the Boston Crab? It's a very painful hold. Let's see what happens here. Rodriguez goes behind. No one else brings what Shawn Michaels brings. HBK, the most decorated superstar in WWE history. Rodriguez controlling the head. And there's the elbow. That chop turning his chest a deep purple. Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being. Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. No one holds for that one. How's he still on his feet? What a fierce kick. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. Right into the cage wall. Michael's setting it up.
Oh, God. He busts us to the cage.
Right down. Oh, this is scary, Michael. Oh, here there's no telling what's going to happen now. Look out.
Oh, Michael's
sweet chin music. Wait a minute, they're actually outside Hell in a Cell and climbing the walls of it.
Goes down, chaos, HBK to the top.
Just think about this, Michael. There's nothing between these guys and the floor but your imagination.
Well, if that chain link gives much more, we're not going to need to use our imagination.
Oh, elbow to the heart. Oh, good God, he's trying to throw him off the top.
Oh, crap, he's sweeping him off the top.
Stop. No, don't do it off the ledge. Oh, that's it. He's done now. No way do you get up again from that.
Now, how's he still standing? Great reaction.
Oh. Impressive suplex.
That wasn't very accurate.
Oh, man. I think that cracked the ring post.
Carnage.
Oh, crap. Oh.
Like a dart, it crashes right into those steps. And he lights up his chest with a shout. Oh, listen, look at this.
Michaels, too.
Not even the confines of the Hell in a Cell could keep these guys locked in. Oh, what a collision into that steel. HBK's in trouble. And he missed that one. There's going to be a lot. Oh, there are so many uses for the steel cage, and none of them are good. Oh, a nasty chop. And again, those surroundings proved to be an offensive ally. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well,
whenever Thomas Steele uses a sinister environment, he swung wild with that one. Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal? Every shot to the cage takes its toll. We've seen time and again where competitors are changed after encountering this type of environment. Using this sinister environment to his advantage.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Man, this has been a great matchup. A stiff shot with the elbow. Oh, no way. He can't seriously be heading up again.
No.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. The tension. The drama. This is electric. There's a reversal by Rodriguez. He's wearing down the midsection. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. And now he's in pursuit. I can't believe this. What are we going to see here?
Again to the top.
It was a grueling match inside the Cell King, and now we're going to see what happens 20 feet above the ring.
Oh, I don't like this at all. Watch it.
Sweet chin music. Michaels hits it again. And Rodriguez gets dropped.
Well, it's passing you.
Look out! Oh, what's he got in mind?
I can't tell if that's a... Look out!
Cross it up!
There's more in their arsenal. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Go by the edge. For the love of God, don't do it! Oh my God! I hope this match is over!
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be really empty.
It has to. They're right on the ledge. What the hell is going to happen? Oh my! How do you do that to another human being? He may have internal injuries. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
That's the end of the
day. What an elbow. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Back to the top.
Oh, big elbow.
And using the environment to his advantage again. And there's some more emotion on display.
HBK sees the opportunity.
And now he's coming down off the Cell.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. This is dangerous. A quick punch to the gut. What a powerful slam.
He fails to connect. Look out. What a nasty elbow.
Oh,
and they were in.
A
and he missed that one. This is bad. This is real bad. Oh, what a chop. You can see their chest line out. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Paul, what are you going to do here?
Shawn Michaels showing the world why he's the main event.
Yeah.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Michaels had that well scouted. What a knife-edge shot. And that could bust you open. Oh, don't do this.
I was busting open.
What a vicious chop. Ooh, that looks stunned. Vicious smack to the torso. Looks like we're going back inside.
Come on. That elbow.
What an impact from that kick. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Back into the ring now.
Yeah.
Let's finish this. Behind.
Uh-oh.
He's in position.
Michael.
Ready to strike.
Michael's running in. Running in. Wait, we don't want to move.
No. We just saw that coming.
Whoa.
That might be it right there.
That's it, all right.
And will this be it?
One,
two, three.
Oh, shit.
He just wins.
Our buddy Shawn Michaels was too late. Ladies and gentlemen, Bruno is the new number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. And on next time, Chaos, he whoops your butt. HBK, now the emperor, but your buddy is better. Congratulations, Bruno. You get a shot at the JWF Intercontinental Championship. Woo!